Well, it's the news coach Chuck Pagano, the Colts organization, and all Colts fans have been waiting to hear. We all remember seeing this video from this weekend. Doctors say Coach Pagano is officially in remission, but his road to recovery from leukemia is far from over.
Yes,
tonight.
It is. In fact, another important step begins this week. Fox 59's Jake Miller shows us what's next.
Congratulations. I love all of you. Thank you so much.
Colts head coach Chuck Pagano makes a surprise locker room visit after Sunday's record Colts win over Miami. It is the first time the coach has talked with the team in the locker room since he was diagnosed with leukemia in September.
I got circumstances. You guys understand it? I understand it. It's already beat.
For him to come out here is amazing.
Being able to come here with us, you know what I'm saying? That means everything's on the up and up so far.
Now in remission, Coach Pagano will begin his second round of treatment of acute promyelocytic leukemia.
It is usually much easier. In most people, you use the same drug, the anthracyclines, again, but you use them in smaller doses. And now probably you're going to see him get some chemotherapy on and off, probably once a month. For 2 to 3 cycles.
Dr. Sumeet Bhatia is a medical oncologist at Community Health Network and is familiar with Coach Pagano's condition. Dr. Bhatia says there is an 80 to 85% survival rate for those people diagnosed, and right now following doctor's orders is crucial.
Compliance with chemotherapy, watch out for infections, keep a positive attitude, have faith that the odds are in your favor.
Jake Miller, Fox 59 News.
That is such good news. Now, remission could actually last several years. It could be 4 to 5 years, though, before the coach is considered cured. But it's definitely great news for Coach Pagano as he moves forward with his treatment. What a true blessing. He had so many prayers coming in from so many different people and
areas. It's been such a special season already, and who knows how it's going to turn out.
Yeah.